Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Help us! You can...
Consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are two Hell Priests remaining.
Yeah.
Behold the fruit! would like to thank you for your support during this transition. Your suffering continues to inspire us. the UAC.
Inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. Priests is located just above your location. I said there is a lift facility. Present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate! It is... This stops nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker. Energy will be restored once again.
As it is written, from the souls of the non-believers!
You will not save them from their judgment.
You go too far this time. You cannot interfere. This is humanity's chance to give birth to us. You cannot resist the way I make yourself.
To locate the second Hell Priest, your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The Flame Belch is now ready for your approval. Is activated and ready when you are.
Thank you. priests. You know our laws. Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Sentinel battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station. There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. Life signal is nearby. There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
Slayer, when his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. can now find the remaining Hell Priests by activating your celestial locator. The second Hell Priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now. The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship. Establishing power to core and supplementary systems. The ice bomb modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.